Family and friends, we're gathered here to celebrate the marriage of two of our favorite people on the planet, Brooke and Ryan. If you've known Brooke and Ryan, you've known this day was destined to come. Some may have thought sooner, maybe Brooke, but January 28th is the perfect day for these two. Like a big yellow comet across my sky. I thought you were an angel, fire and light, and I promised I wouldn't cry, but I've been searching for something, spent so long trying to find.
Brooke and I have been best friends for 23 years, and when I sit and I let that sink in, I find myself wondering how I get to be one of the few lucky people in this world who has had one solid, steady friendship with someone who has been through every season of life with me. Brooke is somebody who you can count on. She will drop anything at any moment to be there for her friends and her family. She can make you laugh so hard that you cry. She's always there to listen without judgment. She came home from college for a month every weekend to get me through a breakup. And last but certainly not least, behind all of the toughness in her attitude, which has gotten her in trouble many times in her life, she has the softest and sweetest heart of anyone I've ever known. You know, I believe that love conquers all. And Brooke and Ryan, that doesn't mean that there aren't going to be hard times ahead, because there will be. But now that you have found your person who loves you back the way that you love them, just remember that on those hard days and at the end of the hard days, it makes it all worth it. Brooke, I love you, and I know our friendship will continue to grow, just like your love and your friendship for Ryan will grow every day for the rest of your lives. And I feel so lucky to be a part of that. To a happy, beautiful marriage. I love you both so much. Cheers.
Somewhere to go when it rains and it's cold. Somewhere to fall asleep. And someone to look me in the eyes of my dreams.
I just want to start by saying thank you to the families that put all this together. When I was thinking about how to do this, I just thought about, what do I think about when I think about Ryan? And best friend is the term that I feel like Ryan encapsulates. And I've talked about this with three or four other guys that were his groomsmen. And so when I was thinking about, like, what makes him, like, what is it that makes Ryan this best friend? And I thought of four key components to Ryan, and I think it applies to everybody, including Brooke. But number one with him, the first component I think that makes him such a good best friend, and what makes anybody a best friend, is he makes you laugh. He makes you laugh and you do silly stuff. Number two, they have to have a strong, like, moral compass. And that's something I've always respected about Ryan, is like he has this governor where he'll push it with the best of them. You know, he's gonna be crazy, but he always is faithful to Brooke. There's never a time he's going to compromise that. No matter how much you want to have fun, want to go out, want to do anything, his eyes are always for Brooke. His heart's always been for Brooke. And I've always respected that about him. And the last thing I'd say is he's loyal. What makes any best friend is he's loyal as a house dog. This guy has been there for me through thick and thin. We live a life full of events, but it makes up a journey. And I've had a journey with this guy for 20 plus years, and I can honestly say this is one of the best moments of my life, and I've never been more prouder than you. So I appreciate you, brother. You're gonna have highs, you're gonna have lows, but I want you to find comfort and rest in knowing that whatever you experience in life, nothing's gonna come at you harder than Ryan's hip hitting that door at my dad's pool house. Cheers to the new couple, I love y'all.
Just can't help myself. I'm standing here on the edge of
who gives this woman to be married to this man. Thank you. You may be seated. Ryan, do you take Brooke to be your wife, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her for better or worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Brooke, do you take Ryan to be your husband, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him for better or worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Awesome. Rings. Ryan and Brooke have chosen rings to exchange with each other as a symbol of their unending love. Ryan, please place the ring on Brooke's finger. Brooke, please place the ring on Ryan's finger. Ryan and Brooke, now that you have publicly declared your lifelong commitment to one another through the vows you have made and through the giving and receiving of these rings, it is my great pleasure, by the power vested in me, to pronounce you man and wife. Ryan, you may kiss your bride, brother. It is my honor and privilege to announce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Ryan Sapp.